It's Sonia chiming in with Fresh Approach Fitness, a wellness company. Happy Monday! I am hoping that you are all having a fantastic start to your work week and to your day. Wanted to reach out today and challenge you on something. What can you do to make today 1% better than yesterday? Some of you have heard me chat about this before, and it's called the 1% difference. And it doesn't matter if you implement this on your exercise, on your nutrition, on your finances, on your relationships, or on yourself. The theory goes like this. If you apply a 1% difference every single day, let's use weight loss for all intentions and purposes. If you apply a 1% difference every single day and you lose 1 pound a week over the course of the year, you will be 52 pounds lighter this time next year. Right? So can you imagine that magic, that formula in any other areas of your life? So that's my challenge to you today. What are you going to do to add the 1% difference to your day? You know, this morning I worked out. I made the dogs dizzy by following me all around the house as they were getting excited to come outside. And good morning, Flavio. And I actually eliminated sugar and cream in my coffee by adding protein powder this morning, and it is delicious. So for me, that's the 1% difference so far today. Let's see what else I do. Okay, guys, that's it. I'd love to hear what you're going to do to make it a little bit better than yesterday, make it a little bit more memorable, and a little bit more fun. Have yourself a fantastic day.